Godspeed.
Good luck with... what?
Geralt of Rivia, ready for the ride of your life.
Can't handle this without me?
You're a mutant, like this killer. An ordinary man would never survive Han Marvin's blue dream. You must drink a potion that will increase your heart's efficiency and strengthen your blood vessels. Hallucinogenic properties are also welcome, as they will enhance the vision.
Gadwall should do it. Necromancy's awfully fishy. What do you aim to do?
Han Marvin's blue dream is a spell that grants you a glimpse of a dead man's memories. You'll see, feel, and taste what the killer experienced in his life. As a mutant, the operation isn't at all dangerous for you.
I need to do something before we begin.
Have a drink, plow a girl, do something to relax, whatever it takes. You look your normal self. Have you had your fill of fortifying potions? It would be foolish if you died due to a simple oversight.
Not just yet. I need to prepare. Gadwall should do it. I'm ready.
Wonderful. The blue dream can be very useful, although it only lets you see the killer's recent past.
Hope it's worth it.
Pay attention to every detail, places, names, everything.
Got it.
Let's begin!
Vekina Zanzala!
I nearly got lost in that fog.
Look at it this way. Nobody will find us here.
Unless Henselt attacks Vergen despite the mist.
Hensel's not going to attack anyone ever again.
Always the optimist. footsteps.
I love these traps.
I know, I do too. Henselt behaves as if he wants to help us.
What do you mean?
You've seen him. He loves playing the soldier. He's everywhere. He's reckless.
Left over one of them assassinated, like the others.
Finally, some action. We've been skulking in these caves like bats.
Rather be like a bat slain by the king's mercenaries.
What is it, Ox? Scared?
I heard Deathmold never lets Hensel out of his sight, and now a witch has arrived in their camp.
One of him, three of us.
But you know who it is.
I know, damn it, but don't let it get to you.
It's Triss Marigold.
If she betrays that Sheila ordered us to get rid of Demervind, things will get out of hand. Letho should kill her.
He should, but apparently he only kills kings.
Here at last.
They're guarding the camp like it was a princess's chastity.
Did you learn anything?
The White Wolf has arrived at the Kedweni camp with Vernon Roche.
Looks like he's Henselt's lackey now.
I'd rather Henselt used others as his lackeys.
I thought he was hanged for killing Foltest.
Do you want him hanged?
No.
We have to be careful. Especially now we've broken off with Yorveth and his bunch.
There's something else. Sheila de Tansarvil.
You're right. Our sorceress is playing hard.
De Tansarvil has done her job. We don't need her anymore.
We won't kill her. Not just yet.
You know best.
That's right. The main thing now is to get rid of Henselt. You'll go soon.
What about you?
I'm heading to Lochmead. That's where things will be decided. We'll meet again soon, if you're careful.
To drink a jug of wine and laugh about it?
Who knows?
I'll take the palisade. We'll meet by the cave entrance.
And I heard you stashed some of the duty in the...
Quiet! Do you want everyone else to know? I don't know who told you, but you'll get your share if you keep your trap shut.
Is it a deal?
Fuck, I suppose so. But go tell the others.
Bigwigs of the north will be there.
Imagine. Kings. Sorceresses.
We're here. It's all of them. What is it?
I thought I saw Sheila.
Let's go.
Yeah.
What did you find out?
They're hiding in the ravines.
The other ones probably fled there.
Our dead man should have a key on him.
Do you remember anything else?
They said Sheila de Tanzerville was an accomplice in the murder.
Sheila? She was here while you were lying in a trance. She said she'd follow the second assassin. Do you remember anything else?
There's no time to waste. I'll follow them.
Good luck, Geralt.
Thank you.
Italian.